All seekers of knowledge, come to me sooner or later. You have entered my realm. You have sought out the forbidden knowledge that only one other has obtained. You are dragonborn, like Mirak before you, a seeker of knowledge and power. To use your power as Dragonborn, to bend the world to your will. Here then is the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Mirak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him. Mirak served me well. And he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price. Knowledge for knowledge. The scar. Have withheld the secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library. My servant Mirak would have found a way to bring me what I want. So will you, if you wish to surpass him. Send the Skull Shaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
Different people have very different experiences when reading these books. You're still acting surprisingly sane, too. What did he have to say? He must have wanted something from you. secrets could they have worth keeping from old Mora? Sounds like a bargain to me. Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragonborn that ever lived. Well, that gives me a lot to think about. I need to get back to Tal'Mithril. I have some ideas about how to locate more of these black books.
Where'd you come from?
Well,
Dior, you must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right, Fenari. I feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air. Baldur wouldn't be.
So the dragons have returned. Well, the Skull have survived worse. Hermaeus Mora. Old Herma Mora himself. So he is the source of Mirak's power. Of course. We have many tales of Herma Mora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him. With Mirak's corruption of the stones, the oneness of the land is disrupted, and our connection to the Allmaker is broken. It may. It should. And I will think on what you ask of me to decide if it is necessary or just another of Herma Mora's tricks.
I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
The land is out of balance. No. I am still too weak to face him. It will take all my strength if I am to force him to hold to his bargain. You must cleanse the other stones so that I can draw power.
You haven't seen Crecious Corellius, have you? Short man's taken my pickaxe.
Good enough.
Careful with that fire!
May darkness never touch you.
to die. Go!
Want to buy anything?
Or
to
buy?
What was that?
Believe it. Everyone dead. Everyone but me.
Remember. Go!
I used to be a good one.
dead. Everyone but me. Let's go back and get him.
We don't get many visitors. Is there something you need? Stand it.
So the dragons have returned. Well, the Skull have survived worse. The Tree Stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. Yes. The Skull also tell of the day when we must finally give up our secrets. When Hermamora finally wins. As shaman, it is my duty to guard these secrets, but also to decide when it is necessary to give them up. I believe that time is now. If I am wrong, may my ancestors forgive me. Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Hermamora myself. I will make sure he lives up to his part of the bargain. That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, you must not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I must, Freya. It is the only way to free Solstheim forever from Irak's shadow. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny that the Allmaker has laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father, as always.
I am ready for whatever the foul master of this book has in store for me.
The Skull yield up their secrets to me! Ah!
I won't! Not for you!
Do something!
Dragonborn, you have delivered me the gift I requested. In return, I keep my promise, as befits a prince of oblivion. I give you the word of power that you need to challenge Mirak. You will be either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate decree.
Father! What have you done? Go! My father sacrificed himself so you could destroy Mirak and lift his master's shadow from the land. Go then! Kill Mirak! Do not fail!
all?
I cannot do that.
Sarota, are you so easily swayed? No, not yet. We should greet our guest first. And so the first Dragonborn meets the last Dragonborn at the summit of Apocrypha. No doubt, just as Hermaeus Mora intended. He is a fickle master, you know. But now I will be free of him. My time in Apocrypha is over. You are here in your full power, and thus subject to my full power. You will die, and with the power of your soul, I will return to Solstheim and be master of my own fate once again. Rosencrantz!
Get your feet to escape me, Mirak. You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragonborn to serve me.
May she be rewarded for her service as I am.
Mira harbored fantasies of rebellion against me. The uneasy example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
I can feel it. The tree stone is free again. The oneness of the land is restored. Does that mean... is it over? Is Mirak defeated? Then my father's sacrifice... it was not in vain. He died to free us. Tell me, was it the only way? Did he need to die? Then, it was the Allmaker's will, as he said. I know I should not doubt it, but it is good to hear all the same. Thank you. One more thing, Skullfriend, if you will. I know it is not my place, but may I offer a word of advice, of warning? As Shaman of the Skull, I am charged with the spiritual well-being of my people. While you are not of the Skull, you are Skull Friend. And so I give you this warning. Hermamora forced you to serve him in order to defeat Mirak. Do not let him lure you further down the path. The Allmaker made you Dragonborn for a higher purpose. Do not forget that. Walk with the Allmaker, Skull Friend.